Sid.
Colonel Sergeant.
You guys.
Good to see you.
Please have a seat. Alright guys, here's the thing. Our mission, what we are tasked with, is we have to get a cabinet minister, important person on your planet. He is in a bunker, 5 clicks south. We have to go through torrential forest to get to the bunker to extract him and lead him and get him out of the area for follow-on operations and follow-on missions. And basically, that's what we're doing. We're running hot. So does anyone have any questions?
No, Lisa.
Okay. All right. Let's get them. All right, guys. All right. Scamalo, is Victor all right?
Cover
me, guys.
Set.
Do some recon. Okay.
Corporal.
I'm gonna do some recon.
Okay. Alright guys, we're good. We can resupply here. Mike Stevens. Damn! Alright. We're in the base anyway. We need to get down to the bunker to find the delegate, alright guys?
Alright.
How are we?
Air is secure.
Alright, good. Alright guys. Cabinet Minister is in the bunker, but we'll have to go save him. Alright? There may or may not be some of your men with them. You have to let them know.
Okay.
All right? When we get down there. All right, guys. Let's do it. It's game time. God, it's pitch black down there. All right, guys. Those of you who have night vision, switch to it. Those of you who don't, pray for the best. Pulling Marines coming down.
Coordinate Thunder!
Flash! Flash!
That's my guys.
All right, let's go. Are you a cabinet master?
Yes, yes.
All right, we got him.
Corporal, take point.
Roger.
Keep your head down. All right, sir, we need to get you a safe location. Let's go. Corporal, take point.
He's safe.
Alright, that's good. At least you passed that mission.
We have another problem.
What do you mean?
I found this about like a month ago. It's amazing to you.
Shower. Corporal. Paragraphs. Oh, shit.